Well, every shade of Indigenous culture will be explored in a stylish new musical entitled The New Black. The show is aimed at making audiences laugh, dance and think about the current problems faced by First Nations peoples. The cast has been rehearsing non-stop in Sydney, and our video journalist Tara Callinan caught a glimpse of all the behind-the-scenes action. I'm the new black, I'm the new black.
This contemporary Indigenous musical has unveiled a new shade of black, one which represents current issues faced by our youth.
In one way, it's a blessing to see what the young people are doing in regards to what is the new black and maintaining their identity, becoming involved in a non-Indigenous environment, seeking employment that's way out and different in regards to what they would normally do, but still having a closeness to home.
Us as Aboriginal people now, all the people of my generation, we have this struggle in having to be, you know, maintaining who we are as an identity. But then also, we're also exposed to such a mainstream life and the mainstream society.
Leroy plays Jim, a young Indigenous lawyer, in the musical entitled The New Black.
He's sort of dealing with the struggles of wanting to be in the corporate world and professional, but then at the same time also being there for the family back at home in Ceduna, where he's from.
Leroy is also from Ceduna in South Australia, where director Stephen Helper went to find inspiration for the show. The storylines reflect Aboriginal culture in a comical yet catchy way. South Sea Islander composer Marcus Karawa believes this is the best format to educate young audiences on issues like institutionalised racism and deaths in custody.
You know, if in a normal circumstance we were to talk about it, it could be dealt differently, but through music and dancing and humour, you know, we can be able to start the conversation that way.
It's new, and the vibrance about it is brilliant because there's a lot of great songs that is based on today, a lot of stories behind those songs.
Ernie Dingo has returned to centre stage to play Jim's father. He also appeared in the musical Brand New Day, which had a profound impact on all Australians. And Marcus hopes The New Black will be just as successful.
I'd love for it to be really well received and accepted and just to be a big hit.
5 years in the making, The New Black is bound to be a big hit. It will premiere on May 13 at the Arts Centre on the Gold Coast. Tara Callinan, NITV News.